with me to the end of this video and learn about the different types of title a land should have before purchase or after purchasing the property. Let's go there. Did you know that according to the Land Use Act of 1973, every single piece of land here in Nigeria belongs to the state government? I know some of you don't know about that, but now you do. So when you get a document, you will notice that it is written 99 years. Leased for 99 years. Yes, after 99 years that the government have leased this property to you, you can decide to renew this land. But if not, the government can take back the land because it belongs to them. Which comes to my topic today. Are you looking to buy a property here in Nigeria? Or you want to invest in real estate here in Nigeria? Or in Enugu to be specific? This video is for you. Stay to the end of this video. Watch to the end of this video so that you can understand the document, the land titles that comes with any property you buy. So that at the end of the day, you will not have to make any mistake and make good use of your money and time. Number one is the CFO, that is the Certificate of Occupancy. It is the highest form of land ownership and provides secure title. It can only be issued by the state government, no one else. These documents can only be issued once. It is given to the first person that purchased the land when it was still a virgin land after 1978. This helps prevent multiple landowners for a particular piece of land. Number two is the deed of assignment. This is a legal document that transfers ownership from the seller to the buyer, and it's a very important document that can never and should never be overlooked. This document contains the specific date the land was transferred to the new owner and a clear description of the land. After you've gotten your deed of assignment, it has to be recorded in the land registry to show legal proof that this property belongs to you. So once you're done with everything you're doing, once you've been given your deed of assignment, make sure you go to the Ministry of Lands and register it, because without that record, you don't own that land. There is no proof that you own the property. Number three is the survey plan. This shows the exact measurement, location and description of that particular land that you are about to buy. And this is also very important. A survey plan makes it very easy to show if the land is under government acquisition. What do I mean by government acquisition? It means if the land has been mapped out by the government for a specific project. You understand it now, right? This is the main reason why if you're going to buy a property here in Nigeria, make sure you have the deed of assignment and your survey plan. These are the two most important if you're to get a property here in Enugu. Make sure this is intact and complete. Without it, you don't own any piece of land here in Nigeria. Number four, the governor's consent. Since there can only be one CFO, the subsequent buyers of this land must obtain a governor's consent. This consent must be approved by the governor of that state. Number five, irrevocable power of attorney. This is a legal document that gives someone the power to make decisions for you concerning any property you might want to sell. It cannot be cancelled or withdrawn. Please, it's very wrong to have or use only power of attorney as a proof of ownership of any property. Lastly, it is very important to consult with a legal professional or visit the appropriate land registry for detailed information to verify the specific land titles in Enugu state. So in case you need a lawyer here in Enugu, you can also let me know. I have one and he's very good at what he does. Anyone who is interested in buying a piece of property here in Enugu state should make sure he or she conducts due diligence on the titles and the usage of the land to be bought. The process of acquiring these titles and documents are very complex and tiring. It's a very long process. That is why you should consider having a reliable real estate agent or company to conduct this process on your behalf. Did I miss anything? If I did, please tell me about it in the comment section, because I am not a lawyer, okay? So that is all for today. I hope you had a wonderful time, and I also hope you got value for your time. I am Victoria Chinzirim, your favorite consultant. See you on the next one. Bye.